fans, I've got a lot of support. Like, they love the film because it's very new for South, okay? The character that I've played is very different from what it is. I normally don't play this kind of roles in South, and it's very bold for South films. So they really loved, and they think this is one of my best performances of my career in 49 films. So I've got that kind of a credit. South mein toh kafi very well people have received it. Bollywood media is still yet to know me better, but you know, thanks to Bollywood media that they have at least appreciated the hard work that's gone into the film. Aise nahi hai ki pura, you know, people have been, it's a mixed report so far. And first day is too early for me to even predict anything. At the end of the day, box office collection is what is going to talk, let's be very honest. I don't know, I'm not a person who can predict box office. Main toh apna acting ka kaam karti hoon. But I'm sure it's going to pick up because jo BNC mass hai, jo single screens hai, they are loving it actually. Jo log thoda bahut zyada dimag lagayenge and they'll try finding logic. So it's a different set of audience altogether. Aur mujhe lagta hai ki mera fan following jo hai is pure mass. He's my co-star, Ravi Kishan. And I'm sure all of us now released to ho gaya hai. BR mein to inke naam se dhoom macha rahe.
She's rocking out of Tamil Nadu mein inke naam se show abhi sham ka uth gaya hai. Big time she is aur inga tumko mubarakbad dena chahta hu.
So
ये फैंस और ऑडियंस रियली लविंग यू, तुम्हारी एक्टिंग की बहुत तारीफ हो रही है और वेल तुम्हारा स्वागत
इनका
है।
इनका आप रोल देखोगे ना आप कभी नहीं भूलोगे जूली में। He is playing a superstar which he is. In the film also is playing a south superstar. So काफी लोगों को वो पसंद आया। See there are a lot of angles in the film, तो लोगों को थोड़ा वक्त देना पड़ता है। You can't suddenly go, यहाँ पे क्या होता है ना, सब लोग first day, first show, second show में सब लोग review देने लगते हैं कि at the end of the day what matters to me is a box office collection and we need to wait and see where this is.
लोग मसाला ढूंढने के लिए बहुत गए थे, मसाला नहीं मिला। एक कहानी है, एक इंडस्ट्री की डार्कनेस या सच कहो या हर इंडस्ट्री में कहीं नहीं कहीं ऐसा, यू नो, इट्स नॉट ओनली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री बट मैंने बाहर की दुनिया में भी देखा है, तो कहीं ना कहीं यू नो वो सच्चाइयों को छूती है और हैट्स ऑफ टू हर, शी इज रियली वर्क्ड वेरी हार्ड।
सो स्वीट, थैंक यू।
आज इन पूरी तारीफ है और मुझे लगता है कल से इसको और अप्रिशिएशन मिलेगा। सब लोग ये जो सेक्स देखने गए थे, थैंक गॉड कि वो उनको नहीं मिला और कहानी मिली, तो वो एक सरप्राइज एलिमेंट रहा एंड ये तुम्हारे लिए बहुत अच्छा हो गया लक्ष्मी, यू नो, एज एन एक्टर पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट यू।